Everybody is being Pokemon in here, and in this video, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be pretty short, but I'm gonna be acting to a fidget spinner. Yeah, so Bushy might come into here, I don't know, and yeah, see you guys when I get the fidget spinner. Okay, so the fidget spinners are here, let me grab it real quick. So here is the fidget spinner, and I am going to spin it. Let me get some help real quick. Hey, Blizz. What up? I was trying to spin this fidget spinner. It's not really working. Can you help me?
Sure.
Okay. So I'll hold it. You spin it. Yeah. We did it. Bring it faster. We did it. Let's try something else.
Okay.
So, I'll hold it with my paws. Like this. Then I'll spin it. He slowed it down. We'll get it spinning and show you guys. We did it. Aww. I guess this one doesn't spin that long. I'm gonna go try to get the other one. Be right back. Okay, so here is the second fidget spinner. Whoa, that one's silver. This one's like a green silverish. Let's try this one. That one doesn't spin that long either. Let me hold it down with my head. That doesn't work that well, does it? Okay, I guess. Please, do you have a fidget spinner? Yeah, I have one. It's glow in the dark. And I don't know if it's that fast. Let's see if we can do it and see if it goes fast. Okay, let's set this one aside. Let's do it over here. Okay, just please. Okay. Here it is. Mine's glowing in the dark. And it's missing a couple of the black circles. Well, that's okay. I'm wondering one thing though. I wonder if we can stack them. Whoa, now let's spin them all. Let's try that again. The gray is falling. I think it's still spin. Okay, I also have one more thing. I found this piece of Rubik's Cube. And it's something that we're going to review soon. And we try to solve, I don't know. And it's this. It looks like a fidget cube, kind of, maybe. The soothing pad right here. It's a little groove. It feels good on my paw. It makes a clicking noise. See? So, yeah, that's cool. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to be notified when we post videos. Right before this, we made a gaming video. So that's gonna be out soon. It's probably out already. And yeah, please do like and subscribe to be notified when we have and post videos for you guys. Anyway, so bye!